as his music hit and he strolled out here, I was thinking about somebody I know, somebody who happens to be from Detroit, and what would they say? And I think it went a little something like this. Who the hell told you tonight was open mic night, bitch?
Forgive me for cursing. I don't know what's gotten into me. I can tell you when Rock was in here, the air got a little colder. The mood certainly changed. He placed an item in my hand. I instantly knew what it was. It was a wartime overture, if you will, something that I had gifted to the Rock. It was uncomfortable. It was awkward. But I believed The Rock when he said that he was going off to Hollywood, and I believed him even more when he said that he would be coming back here, and when he did, he would be looking for me. Well, Rock, you do not have to look very far. I will be standing right here. But that's in the rear view. We need to look forward. 3 weeks from now, I'm going to hop on a plane and I am going to fly to the first of our international premium live events, Backlash in Lyon, France. And I am going to face one of the six competitors you see here tonight. It could be Santos Escobar. Could be Rey Mysterio. Could be the fastest rising star in all of WWE, LA Knight. Yes. Can't talk about LA Knight without talking about AJ Styles. AJ and myself, two of the only four men who were ever NWA champion and WWE champion. Then there's Bobby Lashley. Bobby Lashley. And of course, I can't leave out my friend, Kevin Owens. Like all friends who happen to be wrestlers, Kevin thinks he is better than me bell to bell. I think I am better than him. Sometimes there's only one way to find out. If you'll forgive me for a moment, it's not lost on me that we are very sold out here tonight. I'm going to briefly turn my back on this camera because I want to see everybody in here tonight. This is also fresh for me. I am no longer the hunter, but I am the hunted. And my message for those six competitors here tonight, if you come at the king, you best not miss. For those on the blue brand, on SmackDown, who claim to be unfamiliar with me, I will make it easy for you. My name is Cody Rhodes. Once undesirable, become undeniable, and now your undisputed WWE champion.